Well guys, here I am again with another YouTube video. Finally! Finally he uploads. I know you're all thinking it. This guy, he's not uploaded in like 2 years or something. When is he gonna upload? Is my favorite YouTube and rapper gonna upload another video? And here I am with another YouTube video. I'm making this video because today I'll be busting this myth, this absolute falsehood, this misinformation that's been spreading across the internet in regards to future Metro Boomin, Kendrick Lamar, like that official audio music song. It has to do with this part. I think you'll recognize it. It goes like this. Okay, so, you know, you might think someone, you know, someone who doesn't know what they're talking about might think that this is boring and repetitive and it doesn't, you know, it doesn't really make a lot of sense. It's not that hype. I don't, you know, no one understands the hype around it. You might say that, but some others tend to see things more deep than just a surface level listen. And here's an example of one such person. Some people like to think it's in Morse code. That section is in Morse code. What other than the word boom would this translate to, right? It's a diss track. It's a diss track. So of course it would say boom. I'm here to say it does not say boom. I'm gonna prove it. I'm gonna prove it using this, which is my Morse code chart that I always keep on my computer. Always. You'll notice that boom spelled B-U-M, so you need a long and three shorts. You need two shorts a long and two more longs. So keeping this in mind, I've translated that whole section. It goes, you know how it goes. I just played it. You'll notice that if we pull up the chart again, we can find a B. We can find a B in this mess. So here's a B, right? Let's try to find a U. There's not a U in here. Or at least not, it's not sequential. There's a B. Okay, there's a B. But there's not a U. Because there's only one short thing here. I mean, I guess you could say this is a U, right? This is a U. And then an M is somewhere else, but it doesn't work because it's not accented. Anyways, that's myth busted. So there you go. I've saved you guys the time and effort of translating it, which it was actually like, it took like 30 seconds, but yeah, there you go. That was my upload for the whole year.